the biggest rocket in the world by far. It's like the first time something exciting has happened in rocket launch in a very long time, apart from, you know, our booster's landing. Whether the rocket succeeds or fails, it's going to be exciting. People are coming from all around the world to see what will either be a great rocket launch or the best fireworks display they've ever seen.
It's so exciting to wake up in the morning and think that that's what's happening.